Word coming down from Skyrim is that a dragonborn has emerged. Wonder who it could be. We're so close to Skyrim, I'm surprised the war hasn't spilled down here yet.
What have you come down with? Ataxia? Rock joint. I can see you're not well. An old family heirloom, that armor?
Welcome to the Hall of the Champion, the only museum of the Champion of Cyrodiil in the Imperial Province. While some call it a place of learning, I imagine it as an altar to the Champion's greatness. I offer exclusive tours of the museum with thrilling explanations of the significance of each artifact. Only 20 septims for a... fantastical retelling of the Champion's exploits. Thank you for your contribution. Now please, follow me. Oh goody, you're in for a treat. Our tour begins with the prison. The Champion of Cyrodiil was discovered by His Imperial Majesty Uriel Septim the Seventh in the Imperial Dungeon. These are the manacles which the Champion wore. A priceless artifact, I assure you, which I acquired at a princely sum. The Champion was with the Emperor when he was slain by the cowardly assassins of the Mythithor. Such a shame. But without this great incident, the Champion would never have risen to prominence. This is a cuirass of Gavach. It's not the actual cuirass the Champion was rewarded for services to the city. But it was touched by the Champion when they rushed by a guardsman on the way in. Kvatch was the first city saved by the Champion during the Oblivion Crisis. They bravely entered the land of Daedra and broke the siege of the city. An ordinary piece of fabric. How could this be interesting? Must be a placeholder. Except... it's not! The Champion used this handkerchief to blow their nose while ascending to Cloud Ruler Temple. Was reclaimed by an old merchant during a trip to the ruins north of the city. Can you believe it? The essence of the Champion, preserved for us to see and touch! Touching the handkerchief is 50 septims. Would you like to touch the... because it's an artifact of the Champion of Cyrodiil? Fine. Be that way. Your loss. Let's move to the next display. Touching the handkerchief is 50 septims. Would you like to touch the handkerchief? Ah, now this is a treat. The Sword of Bird, my family's progenitor. Bird was captain of the Bruma Gaul. Champion during the Battle of Bruma. Ever since, my family has taken the name Birdsong to remember the great warrior for whom we stand. Touching the sword is 50 septims. Would you like to... because it belonged to my great-great... Fine. Touching... fine. Your loss. But finally, here we have my most prized possession.
I've got your
the
back.
Finger of the Champion. Many say the Champion...
how can I serve you, my thane?
I know better.
Lead on.
My theory is that the Champion died following a
right behind you
with a were-minotaur, a vampire.
I am at your command.
A unicorn.
Before lead on.
His body could be lost to the earth. It was carried away by woodland creatures at the behest of Kinnereth. Unfortunately, a band of Khajiit stole the body when it was being carried by a troop of squirrels. Before the body could be lost, an Argonian mercenary... well, I won't bother you with the whole story. Just a theory of mine. However, if my theory is correct, then I have recovered one of the last parts of the body. The finger bone, and can present it to you today. The other display cases enclose other items that were owned by the Champion, Swords, shields, brooches, silverware. All very exciting. I also sell Champion's Vigor, a potion The other display cases enclose other items that were owned by the Champion. Swords, shields, brooches, silverware. All very
Are you questioning the honor of a Birdson? How dare...
Well, the Champion of Cyrodiil saved the entire world.
Here's what I have.
Great, bye. Don't talk to me again.
What is it? Let me see that! That bastard! Yes! He did it! I can tell, plain as day! He tries to speak in riddles, but it seems he's not all that good at subtlety. We found the bastard! And it seems... it implies he got her alive. Perhaps she's still alive. Come, my friend. It's time we got to the bottom of this, once and for all. We're going to Gautier's house. Now! I'll follow your lead. It's time for retribution. Well, he wasn't at the castle when I went to do a little investigation while you were away, so he must be somewhere. I bet he's at the house. Just probably not in plain sight. Slimy Breton bastard. Time to get payback. This is it, huh? Damned Breton and his creature comfort. Did you look at this? Silverware. Materialistic Breton bastard. That's what he thinks of her? Of course it is. Just another one of his possessions. Another trophy in his cabinet. That's slimy. Wait. Would you look at this? There's a trap door under here. Looks like these barrels got pushed over it. That little idiot tried to hide himself by hiding the way in, eh? Well, that's that. Now let's march down here and find my wife.
Today went better than expected, I suppose. But some nosy talk came to school. About mercenaries and bandits and payments. I told you the brute was back in town. And now it seems he's got a lackey who's on our scent.
Bastard! Here with my wife! My wife! You deviant backstabbing!
She's mine, dumbrag! She loves me!
Your lies can't save it's you true, now, you ignorant son of a...
I love him.
Atul, you faithless wretch! How dare you? How dare you forsake me so brazenly for this corrupt, spineless...
Doomrock, I...
Enough of this! Atul loves me. She no longer loves you. You must come to terms with that orc. Now, leave our home and never bother me or her ever again.
This comes as a shock. What do I do? What do I do? They're both guilty. That slimy Breton, my faithless, lying wife. I take no pleasure in this, but I will end it all the same.
You there, stranger! Help us! This crazy brute is...
What have I done? What have I done? I just killed my... What have I done? I just killed my wife. Just slaughtered. Cold blood. All because of that treacherous... backstabbing. Comes as a shock. You're right. This was bad business all around. No good can come from stooping to this level anymore. I'm leaving this den of iniquity. Perhaps we'll meet again, perhaps we won't. Thanks for the help. Here, take this. Some gold from my old merc jobs. What's done is done. It's time
to move.
Do you
need something?
I'm done here.
Hmm?
I take no pleasure in this, but I will end it all the same.
You there, stranger! Help us! This crazy...
What have I done? What have I done? I just killed my wife. Just slaughtered her in cold blood. All because of that treacherous backstabbing. Take this. Gold from my old merc jobs. I have to leave.
such a formidable insect bite.
This'll hurt.
Do you really want to throw your life away?
I've got your back. Let's get going then. Still here. Yes, Thane. What is it? Yes, my Thane? Okay, got it. Anything else?
This is going to be fun.
I'm just warming up.